Thomas.
If you stream it, they'll kill you. Even though it's, like, a gray area. Insane. He's gonna... I'm scared of him. He's gonna get us hurt.
Yeah.
want to do a Magic the Gathering gaming at your house sometime?
I want
No, but it'll just be me and you, that's the fun of it.
Yeah, even then, the way
it's
set up, like, I've got to get...
Oh. Okay.
And I think we'll have a computer on it.
We're just like...
I'm like ready to game hub, so like...
Oh yeah, you are really close to game hub. Are you walking distance from it? That's lucky. For me, it's the only time I walked to game hub, it was like 4 hours. Yeah, it was 1 hour, but still. It's a long walk. It's like always yelling. I am you, and he is you.
That was
11-1?
Yeah. Roll the record.
No, it's
not. I think that's the same thing with Dan Heaven on it. Side bonus. And then the guy with the chicken.
There's literally a massage parlor that went under Venti. I googled the closest It was purely for scientific research purposes.
Go to Google that. Happy ending.
No, you don't even go to Google that. You just go to the internet in general.
Game!
Alright, so Ethan's put all the Pokemon ones.
Anna, win!
All the DS ones. So just
all 1,001 Pokemon?
All 1,000 and 14. 1,000 and
I mean, every game comes a little thing.
Yeah.
I wonder if you like if you have the official renders images of the Pokemon, and you compress them as much as you can to open it. That's even how big.
Three, two, one,
go!
Renders are easy. You're talking about teams.
Ethan Brick, my dude. Yo, he lied to you. I ordered the Juggernaut called Doom Zombie
Steve.
Anyway, I don't know. There's just like. I have Platinum is here. Soul Silver is here.
Every.
A bunch of older ones, not sure what any of them do. What? Play through Ridiculous Relay all the time.
Follow him.